Jen Eads, and this is Beauty and the Geese Sunday Self-Care Podcast. We know you're busy. You work hard, you train hard, and you probably suck at taking care of yourself. Here's today's self-care tip. Own your happiness. Don't give it away by making it someone else's responsibility. I've done this. I've unknowingly given away the power of owning my happiness by letting someone else's action or inaction throw me into a total tailspin. You know that person that cuts you off in traffic or messes up your order at the drive-thru? Or this one time at the state fair, I was waiting in a really long line to get my milkshake at the dairy bar on a super hot Indiana day. And the guy was a total jerk when I got to the window. I let him ruin the joy of a state fair milkshake, something that I look forward to every year because I gave him the power to control my happiness. My wife still makes fun of me for how upset I got, and we now refer to that day as the dairy bar incident. Yes, it's frustrating, but in the bigger picture, it's usually just an annoyance. Shake it off and move on. Don't give that small thing or small person control of your happiness. Take it back. It's your happiness. Own it. I'm going to share a link in the show notes to a podcast episode I recorded a while back as part of a series that I did on mindfulness and meditation. Don't worry, it's not too woo-woo. It's got real-life practical applications and things that you can do to not give your happiness away or ways to help you reclaim it in those instances when you do let it go. That's it. It doesn't have to be hard. If you know someone that needs to hear this episode, share it with them. If you're listening in Apple Podcasts, press those three little dots and you get a menu with the option to share the episode. And if you're listening in Spotify or another podcast app, there's an arrow pointing up out of a square. Press that to share the episode. And tag us if you share it. We're on Instagram at Beauty and the Gee Podcast and Twitter at Beauty and the Gee. I'm Jen Eads, and I hope you take time to take care of yourself.